Okay, so the circuit for today is the first experiment of clippers. We have a series diode which is parallel with the source. Now your source is the source from a function generator. So our source is basically, these are function generator probes that which are connected to function generator. And now I'm connecting it to wire. Always I recommend using these wires because it's better to, you know, be secure with your connections rather than having loose connections. And now I'm grounding the wire. And your circuit is ready. Now you, next thing you need to do is connect it to CRO. Now I have these probes of CRO. This is channel A probe and this is channel B probe. Now this channel A probe, I'm connecting it to the input. Just to check the input, I've connected it to input. And channel B probe, channel B probe, I'm connecting it to the point where I'll get output, that is the negative end of the diode. Now the most important part is common grounding. And now we are using this wire to common ground the whole circuit with the CRO. Like the CRO terminals are internally short grounded, but still we'll connect both the grounds to the common ground we have in. So this is the output that we get. To get this output, first you might have these kind of wave or something like that. You have to adjust this on time per division scale, and even the volts per division. At the start it would be something like this. You have to slowly adjust this volts per division knob. Lower this knob too. If you're having confusion, you can just switch off one channel and adjust one channel at a time. And then switch it back on. Oh, where is the second channel? Yeah, this is the second channel. I switched it back on. Yeah, adjust the ground, that is, turn this knob to ground. Adjust it to this line. I'm adjusting it to this line. And now I'm putting it back to DC. Even in channel 2, channel 1, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm adjusting it to ground. And then I'm putting it back to DC. Yeah, now we have both the outputs. This is the clipped output. Now for function generator adjustments. This is a function generator. We have lots of ranges over here. I recommend using, like, to adjust 1 kHz, put your function generator 2 kHz, 2K. Adjust the frequency to around 1 kHz. This LED should glow up 1 kHz, which means 1 kHz. And make sure you adjust your DC offset. Like on the CRO, you'll have to adjust it till you get your desired output. This DC offset is an important part when it comes to clipper clamper circuits. That's it. And level is for DC voltage level. Video